This is why you don't freeze time, you guys. It's incredibly irresponsible.
And you did it so we could clean the house after a party?
Look, there's no time to hold me accountable, Morty. Like, literally no time. Look around. Uncertainty is inherently unsustainable. Eventually, everything either is or isn't. And we've got about 4 hours to be is.
Or
we isn't. All right, since this time crystal exists in both possibilities, and since it's impossible that I didn't nail this, I'm probably about to press this button in both possibilities at exactly the same time.
How do you know that?
Whatever you're asking, the answer is I'm amazing. And away we go! Oh, what do you know? It's working. Oh. What the hell is wrong with you two? I mean you four.
That hurt. That was painful.
Good. I'm glad it was painful. You deserve it. I saw you. You're both all over the damn place. We've been split for 20 minutes and your lives are already scattered to the quantum f***ing wind. What the hell do either of you two have to be so uncertain about? Your brand of zit cream? Which chair to sit in while I do everything? Come on, spit it out.
Well, you don't exactly make it easy, Rick. You're always picking on me, and now you got someone to kiss your ass.
Me? What about just you? Could you be more excited to see me fail?
Because you have
got all to yourself.
All right, cool it. I see what's happening here. You're both young, you're both unsure about your place in the universe, and you both want to be Grandpa's favorite. I can fix this. Morty, sit here. Summer, you sit here. Now listen, I know the two of you are very different from each other in a lot of ways, but you have to understand that as far as Grandpa's concerned, you're both pieces of shit. Yeah, I can prove it mathematically. Actually, let me grab my whiteboard. This has been a long time coming anyway.